Right now, I'm going to do a bluegrass gospel song for you called Crying Holy.